a horrible one, Brooke. Nobody got a chance to talk. Trump kept talking over Joe Biden and couldn't keep his damn mouth shut even when asked to be quiet. Even Biden told him to shut up.